So describe to us what you see. Do you see it all the time?
No, I see it when I come into the room and I have a feeling that there's something behind me and it feels like a very soft, very caring. Go forward.
It feels like what?
Lots of caring. Well, lots of going forward. Come on, do it. Come on, you can.
Like an encouraging?
Yeah.
An encouraging?
Yeah.
So we told you something in these days that we've been together that you didn't know, that everyone who you've ever known who has reemerged into non-physical is forward with you now. Jerry shops with Esther, eats her food with her from time to time, very enthusiastic about everything that's out here on this leading edge and all of this stuff that's so important to what was important to him at the time. Somebody eager to be with you, yes?
Yeah, and I really don't know who it is. Yes, I know. I used to have a voice I called Gabriel, and he was like, got very words I didn't used to say, or it was like being very alert. And I actually stopped it because I felt so unnormal.
Well, it isn't normal, but it should be.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, of course.
Most people block that because they don't understand it. They don't welcome it. And we're not saying that you should all have experiences and describe them to others. You don't want to get locked up. That's why Esther made Jerry promise that he wouldn't tell anyone for a little while. But here's the thing. You are an extension of source energy, whether you know that you are or not. You are a vibrational being, whether you know that you are or not. You live in a vibrational universe, whether you know that you do or not. Your thoughts vibrate and therefore attract, whether you know that they do or not. So isn't it nice to know that you are a vibrational being in a vibrational universe and that we are all in this together and that there are many non-physical beings who know about you and care about you and advocate for you and encourage you and look forward with you or are eager with you? And don't you want to get more ready to be ready for that?
Yes, of course. Yeah. It's nice. Yeah. It's really nice.
Isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. I just have to accept it.
Well, you might as well. You're not going to stop being a vibrational being, and you're not going to stop having a relationship with your inner being.